Today we are discuss about transformer, its main parts and their function. The very first part is main tank. As you can see clearly see in the picture where it was actually located. Let's take it out. Now this is the picture of transformer tank. The transformer tank is made up of steel. It consists of transformer core on which winding is wound. It is also filled with insulating oil. This oil in transformer acts as an insulator and a cooling agent. Second part of transformer we discuss about is tank cover, which clearly see in the picture. Let's take it out and discuss its use. Tank cover is the top plate of transformer where input and output bushings, oil level indicators, thermometer, tap changer and lifting lugs are located. Third part we discuss about is drain valve or drain off, which you clearly see in the picture. Let's take it out to discuss what it actually meant for. Drain valve is used to flow the transformer oil from the transformer tank. Transformer T-type valve is an anti-theft valve and a special key is needed to open the valve. These valves are fitted to the transformer tank by welding. Another important part of transformer is cooling tubes. Let's take it out and discuss its uses. Cooling tubes are used in transformer to increase heat dissipation in transformer. Since normal plane surface is not enough to dissipate the heat, so tubes are used to dissipate the heat. Fifth part you can see is conservator tank. Let's take it out and discuss its uses. When transformer is loaded, and when ambient temperature rises, the volume of oil inside transformer increases. A conservator tank of transformer provides adequate space to this expanded transformer oil. It also acts as a reservoir for transformer insulating oil. As you can see, breather is connected to the conservator tank. Breather helps to prevent atmospheric moisture and reduce maintenance cost. It contains silica gel which has tremendous capacity of absorbing moisture. Second part is low voltage bushes. A transformer bushing is an insulating structure that facilitates the passage of an energized current carrying conductor through the grounded tank of the transformer.